Okay, now I try to do this work once again. First, we keep both spindles activated, and then we move it to a new start point. When it is almost close to the surface, we change the mode from continue to step. So it will move 0.1 millimeter once a time when you press this button. Or we can use the distance, certain distance of it. We enter 3 here, okay, and then we press the minus, spindles will go down 3 millimeter once at a time, okay. We make it 1, okay, then press it again. Okay, seems I still need to move it a bit. I make it to step mode. Okay, now it seems okay. And also for spindle 2, okay. Now I press Z to 0 to set the 0 of Z, and then I move it to continue mode, and then I lift Z up. Okay, then I disable spindle 1 and only move the spindle 2. I press X minus. Limited. Okay, now I activate 1, and then I move it to close. Okay, activate them both. Okay. And now I press Z and okay. And now I press XY to 0. Now I press origin and the machine. We move to the start point. Make it 40, and then I press minus. Okay, this is what exactly I wanted to start from. Okay, origin, then I press run button to run the program from my USB disk. Press OK and find the G code file I made by ArtCam. This one, I press OK. Here we can change the work speed and the travel speed, the fast speed in the air here. And if you want to change it, you press run button, and then you can change it to make it a bit lower, 8,000, and okay. This is okay, and this I change it to 0.2. Okay, when I press OK again, the work will start. We can use the Y button to change the work speed. Okay, now the work finished. Okay, so we can see with this machine we can deform the distance of the spindles very easy. So we can do the work very convenient with different distance between the same two patterns. Also, we can move the spindle tool to the bottom end of the x-axis and use the spindle one to work in large range only to make to let it work as normal one spindle CNC routers. Okay. Okay, now I move the spindle tool to the bottom end and only activated the spindle one. So now we can see we can move the spindle one only and use it as normal one spindle routers. Okay. Machine can move in very high speed and to finish your work fast.